Yeah, hello everyone, this is Zach from Olive Company. So today we'll do an introduction, a short introduction of our medical oxygen concentrators, our ORV-10S. So we'll do a simple unboxing video. So when I actually first open up the box, you can see all the accessories is included inside the box. You take the whole set out, you'll see that there's actually two sets of nasal cannulas included. Two sets of our first filter. And one set of our high efficiency HEPA filter. And next, you can just take out the machine itself. This is our ORV-10S. Okay, it comes with a LCD on the top of our machine. So it's very simple and convenient for people who are lying on the bed with the machine by their side. They are able to see the display very clearly. Okay, so when you first receive your machine and you take it out, the first thing you need to do is actually to see at the bottom of our oxygen concentrators, it actually comes with a black strap. This black strap is actually to hold the air compressor inside the oxygen concentrators during transportations. So while in use, it's advisable to you to slightly loosen the black strap. Okay. Slightly loosen it. And then strap it back on. This process applies to whenever you're about to move these oxygen concentrators. So for example, if you're using it at home, you want to move it to another home. During transportations, remember to actually strap on the black strap, okay, at the bottom of our oxygen concentrators. Okay? So next, okay, I'll just do a simple demonstration of how to operate this machine. So when you look at the back, okay, our ORV-10S actually comes with very nice features. It comes with a strap to actually hold the power adapter together. While you're not in use, you can just lift your power adapter. It's very convenient. So I'll just do a simple demonstration. Just put the plug adapter to a power socket. Okay. And in front, you'll see that it comes with a mechanical switch. So you turn on the mechanical switch. Okay. You'll see that the LCD screen actually light up. And next thing you need to do is just press on the on button. Before doing that, it's a just reminder as well to actually fill up your humidifier bottle, okay, with water. Okay? So all you have to do is, okay, take out this bottle, okay, fill water. Okay. This is just a reminder as well. It actually comes with a minimum and a maximum water level. Okay? Just pour the water. Make sure the water is in between the minimum and the maximum point. This is slightly above the minimum level. Okay. Okay. Next, you can just turn on the machine and the unit will start operating. Our ORV-10S also comes with a mechanical flow meter. Okay. You can adjust the flow rate according to your preference. Okay. This model is our ORV-10S. So you are able to adjust it between 1 liter per minute to up to 10 liters per minute. And this is a medical oxygen concentrators. So even at the maximum output of 10 liters per minute, the oxygen priority will remain at 93% plus or minus 3%. Okay. So right now you can see that there's actually 3 buttons on top of our machine. Slightly below our LCD screen, I'll just show you the on-off button. You can just on the machine with one button. The middle one is actually a timing button. So if you are about to go to sleep, okay, you can just adjust the timing function. For example, adjust it to 2 hours. You can just use it for 2 hours. The machine will automatically switch off after 2 hours of usage. Okay. For the T button, when you press it, okay, press it and hold for 3 seconds. Okay, it will actually comes with a voice function. This is very useful for elderly who has hearing problems or require hearing aids, or they are able to see clearly on their LCD screens. You can just follow the voice functions to actually see how to operate this machine. Okay. When you press it, the voice function will be turned off. Okay. You can just see the humidifier bottle. Okay. There's water coming out. The reason why we use a humidifier bottle with water inside is that under long usage of inhaling oxygen, if the oxygen don't go through water, the air that you're breathing, the oxygen that you're breathing might be dry. You might feel uncomfortable. So this is the purpose of why a humidifier bottle is actually needed.